Welcome back, survivors. It's the start of the scene here again, and we are in Subnautica. So, last episode, we got the hull built. We got the repair pod, or the escape pod, repaired, and we've activated our communication still.
Message. This is an automated distress signal from Aurora Lifebot 17. Coordinates attached. Please send immediate emergency relief team.
Okay, this is a beep and never gonna stop.
Playing message.
Okay, so I guess the beeps might have a message then. Still smoking, but it won't let me repair it for whatever reason. Well, maybe that's not in the thing. This one seems to be okay. Fix that. Status okay. Hull integrity okay. Secondary systems online. Gravity anchor online. Lifebot hull integrity okay. Scanning all emergency things. Okay, does that mean we're not gonna drift around? Oh. Okay. Well, let's see, what else can we make? Radiation suit. Fiber mesh and lead plate. Still deliciousness. let me know down in the comment section below. And if you haven't already, be sure to like and subscribe. Let's see, now back to what we were doing. We needed to build our battery. Let's see, electronics, batteries. Okay, now the flashlight with the battery and the glass. We should have glass right there.
Emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Which way there is. store these eggs in that box just because I don't know what they do. Habitat building. Computer chip and a battery, was it? What do we need for a computer chip? Table coral samples and silver ore.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay. 4 for that. Until next time, keep on surviving.